I wish they might have stopped if I broke my legs rather. Anybody else wanna save us up? Dang. Did I really just fall for the same thing? Okay. I'm not gonna talk about that. Blame it on me being tired. Yada yada. Sorry about that, I'm just trying to look at where I'm coming next. This will just go straight and go dusty. Check out what's going on over here. I don't see any kind of fighting going on around here. Kind of scurry. It's dusty, it's the center of the circle too. Wait, I hear somebody breaking. Yep. There it is. Thought I heard something about it. Alright, good stuff. Going to see if I heard anybody else. Edges look alright. Alright, let's get moving. Where am I going next? I can't get too far out. Let's see, I mean, I could go towards Loot Lake and tilt it, I guess. Yeah, the next best spot's probably in the circle. Speaking of Loot Lake, which is where I'm at right now, I saw a funny thing earlier. It's talking about, it was like a meme, I guess, but it was talking about the new Fortnite players that hadn't played Doge Mode, finding out they can't walk on water or swim. Wait a minute. This means I'm Jesus. I am Jesus. I can walk on water. Yeah, that's thinking to I don't know about that yet. Sorry. Yeah, I am pretty tired, not gonna lie. Perhaps. Well, I ran into two people this game. What is going on? So far good, at least. I mean, we're alive, so. Oh shoot, I forgot about the past 5 minutes.